In this recording, I will be showing how to use the Deep Learning OCR tool within the Aurora software and how quick and easy it is. First, open up Aurora. We'll click the View Devices button. This will show us devices that are discovered and connected to our network and or computer. I see that I have a VS40 device here. Click Manage. Click New Job. Create a new job, which I'll call OCR Demo. Click Create Job. Now we are in our job. First, we go to the Build Chevron. And I'm going to click Live View here to show a live feed of what's in front of the camera. You can see my hand moving there. So first, I'm going to put a tire pressure sensor here and place this in the center area here. Disable Live View. Next, I'm going to demonstrate the Deep Learning OCR tool. So first, I'm going to look over to our toolbox over here. Expand on Identification Tools. Notice the Deep Learning Base OCR tool here. All I need to do is click and drag this over to our Flow Builder area. Flow Builder is a top-to-bottom sequence of tools that make up a job. As soon as I do that, you'll notice a green ROI shows up on the canvas. This ROI is we want to place the text that we want to read within this ROI. In addition, holding Control and moving my mouse wheel allows me to zoom in and out on the image. And holding Control and left-clicking, and I could drag to easily navigate and zoom in and out of the subject. Next, I'm going to place the ROI over. I want to read the serial number. I will do that now and resize my region of interest. Finally, I do want to tweak the average character height. So that's going to be the pixel height of the characters here. I know that to be around 15 pixels high, so I'm going to tweak that. And as soon as I do that, you'll notice that the ROI turns green because it's actually decoding some letters. And each segment will have a blue box surrounding it along with the number or letter or character that it read. Finally, you'll notice that the full OCR result will appear here in the title bar. The serial number is output as 253-625-2800. And if I look at the image here, 253-625-2800. Looks like we have 100% match right out of the box in less than 2 minutes. No pre-programming had to be done to accomplish this. I did not have to scan 500 images or such, or pre-select the font that I want to read. All of that is happening under the hood with the magic of the deep learning neural network-based algorithm. And that's how simple it is to use DLOCR with the Zebra Aurora tool.